We all know SDG 6 deals with water and sanitation. So water is a right and sanitation is dignity. Especially if we look into the water, challenges in water. You see, our country, a delta country, having more than 600 rivers. But main challenge is pollution of water, and sometimes a part of the country is inundated with the saline water. So these two major challenges. And how to overcome? If we look into, so many research has been done. In the last few years, we have drought-tolerant rice variety. We have saline-tolerant rice variety. And in terms of pollution, so many activities is going on, especially the effluent treatment plants and educating the young people not to contaminate the water.